Hi, I'm Kristen Kane in the Sun Sentinel newsroom. If you belong to a 24-hour fitness, your fingers may soon be getting a workout. The fitness chain is taking on a new cost-cutting approach to IDing its members, fingerprints. The gym says it'll be cheaper than using plastic membership cards and keyrings, and it'll keep them from getting ripped off when people share membership cards. Some members, though, don't like the idea because of privacy reasons. To read the full story, check out sunsentinel.com/SFL.